You're watching H&N Cast with Space Rogue on the Hacker News Network.
You may have heard not too long ago about a research paper that recently explained how vulnerable vehicle control systems are. But the biggest issue I have with this exploit, if you can call it that, is that it requires physical access to your car. Nothing new or unknown.
What are you waiting for?